Police are investigating a fatal accident that took the life of a 66-year-old man. It happened last night at around 8:35 in the 400 block of East Tamarack Road. Police say that Pierre Gerald Pelletier was hit by a pickup while on his motorcycle. He was stopped to make a left turn from Tamarack and then was hit from behind. He was transported to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. Well, in an